Fire, MC Simo, and I'm on fire. Yes, people, back again. This week, another huge show. We've got The Anonymous, one of my favourite local bands, playing a track from the kitchen. We've got DJ Ads, going to show you wannabe DJs how to get the party started. We'll see these out and about again, but we're going to kick things off with Polly and the second installment on the screen printing process. Let's go!
Set it up as a preliminary. The registration on one of the colours is a little bit out. I don't know whether you can catch that little red hanging in there. So what we're going to do is we're just going to walk around the machine, and you'll be able to see all these colours in place and ready to go. We're going to do a test print. You'll see the whole thing happening. If you watch the machine in motion now, he's just using the pressure that's air pressure that's in the machine and the manual controls. He's basically repeating what it will do automatically once it's set up and running. So yeah, basically one final check to make sure everything's all right. The word is about to get a test print.
Woohoo!
So what Gav's going to do now, on this control panel, he sets it up for a test print here. He has to make sure his timing that the boards stay put for is correct so that it can dry automatically. And basically we can follow the whole process around now and see one shirt getting printed. And this is our final check before we then start running the job. Look in here.
It's so hot.
Yeah, well there's a heater behind you, that's why.
Oh, okay.
Okay, here we've got the white ink, which goes down first. You can, if you zoom in here, you can see that stencil. The white will print, and then it gets touch dried under this heater here, which is going to 600 degrees C there, if you can pick that up.
Thus the heat.
Yes. Dirt will stay under that for probably 4 or 5 seconds, so it's touch dry. Then it'll keep coming around. And we print a tiny little bit of grey here, just for a bit of depth. You possibly can't notice it that much, but it's there to give a bit more detail.
Okay.
Second white that prints to give us brightness. If we just print one white on a black shirt, you'll see some of the fabric colour coming through and you won't have that brightness. So that's the second white there. This is the red, which is the last colour to go down, and that will give us something that looks like this. Now, we do also have magic registration powder that we sprinkle on.
The last stage of it, guys. They're coming out, they're printed, they're heated, and Ollie does the pickup. Yeah.
Yep, do the packing, just make sure all the numbers are right, how many you ordered, and just organise them into sizes and put them into a box and wait for pickup.
Fantastic. Cool.
So there you go, ladies and gentlemen.
That's fantastic. That's great.
That is screen printing the shirt.
Well, thank you so much.
I'll give a shout out to all the AM 6024 boys and all the SDX members. All those boys.
Drunk.
of you who were lucky enough to catch those guys last year at Good Vibrations. That was Arrested Development with Everyday People. Stay tuned, coming up after the break, I've got an interview with the Anonymous Boys. Here with the Anonymous Boys, you've got Benny, Lenny, Gordo.
There you go.
They're going to be taking on the Word Crew, Ads, Polly, and myself in a game of bocce.
Oh, Benny, Benny!
I got focus, man.
Focus.
Focus.
Knickers. Oh,
alright.
What are you doing? Alright. Alright, we got a home and hose, man. We got Benny on us.
Benny, get out of the road.
Benny's in the lead.
So, can I just finish with a flourish?
Yeah, you're wrong, right? Yeah. Oh, got a ball.
The overshooter.
Yeah. Alright, the Anonymous Boys won that one.
It's because you're going to kill it.
I know, yes.
Hi, this is Damien from Butterfingers, and you're watching The Word. And I'm Eddie, by the way.
Here I am with the Anonymous Boys. Lenny, Gordo, Benny. Guys, thanks for coming in.
My pleasure.
Cheers.
All right, big things are happening with you guys. About to drop an album.
It's just something that's been in the works for a couple of years, you know. We've gone through couple of members and several different tunes, and we decided, you know, it's about time we actually formulate stuff and put it onto an EP.
So yeah, basically this the release we're worrying about at the moment is a lot of our old tracks, like Lenny was saying, a lot of the older tracks that we used to do with other members, just giving them a bit of a touch up and just like refreshing them a bit so that we don't have to throw them in the bin, basically. And you know, with like our LP sort of already in the works, I guess it'll be cool to, you know, finish the EP and get our name out a bit, and and then, you know, have a little break and then come back with fresh new ideas and, you know, pop off the second half.
So what, I mean, in the future, what would you guys ideally like to be doing? I mean, is music
I want to be a delivery boy.
Yeah. Well,
hip-hop's got to get into license. Hip-hop's number one. Hip-hop's number one at the moment, yeah, but we're thinking about branching out into bocce, maybe.
Yeah. Like, you know, can you see sort of that being a possible way of making a career?
Yeah, bocce? Well, yeah, bocce, definitely.
Well, over in Europe, it's a big scene. Yeah. It's, you know.
I think, I don't know, my attitude personally is that I know a lot of people approach music with a bit of trepidation and think they need something to fall back on and things like that. But I'm more like, I'm just a bull at a gate. And I think, well, if I'm going to do it, I might as well just,
yeah,
as I'm single,
yeah,
I need to change myself and commitment.
I might get stiff on my life.
Send your photos.
Mr. Tickle, that's what they call me.
Oh, man.
All right, well, appreciate you guys coming on the show. You're going to play,
my pleasure.
Play a track for us, which, we'll see you soon. Alright. See ya. Yes, people. Classic album of the week time again. This week, Jurassic 5 Power and Numbers. J5 consists of 4 MCs and 2 DJs. And this album is chilled out, upbeat hip-hop that has an old-school vibe while still providing new and different sounds, thanks to the DJ's cut chemist and Newmark. The main man in the group, however, is none other than Charlie Tuna, the Verbal Herman Munster, who I'd rate, along with Mos Def and Gift of the Gab, my 3 top favourite MCs currently. Heaps of guest appearances on this album, including Big Daddy Kane, Nelly Furtado, and Cool Keith. My favourite tracks, probably Day at the Races, Remember His Name, and What's Golden. Great thing about this album is its versatility. You can play it anywhere and it's appropriate. At a party, chilling out, romancing a lady. Heaps of catchy samples, thumping beats, and lyrically smooth. This album is on point from start to finish. I rated their concert in 2003 as the concert of the year. Great live act, great album. Check it out. Let's go and hear a track from the album, What's Golden.
It's like that job, and you don't stop. I party people in the place where I'm born. It's like that job, and you don't stop. I party people in the place where I'm born.
Come on.
It's like that job, and you don't stop. I party people in the place where I'm born. It's like that job, and you don't stop. Until my man's out here, I'm gone.
Take it on.
I work the pen to make the ink transform. On any particular surface the pen lands on, Doc here is hands on. What's the beef? The coolie high cold cheese high post. I drink for panic.
shapes. Illustrate the paper space on the page. Check this out. The design from habit, National Geographic, a magic with tailor-made status and plus flavor that's automatic.
Oh! Without falling, we take it back to the days of yes, y'all, man. We're holding on to what's golden. And on the stage, I reach and I'm rolling. We're not falling, a shot calling. We're taking back to the days of yes, y'all, man. We're holding on to what's golden.
On the stage, I reach and I'm rolling.
Yo, never calling my day, saute the hot flame.
No brains, fat, tens, and your
quest for the same.
No name, you fame, strictly new to the thing. I'm saying true to the game and never bring it to shame. We tight like your inbox of Red Fox
and Ripple.
We pass for the simple. Let's smash the artists in you. The saga continues. This I won't get into, cause it ain't enough. Balls are holding drama that we've been through.
Yo, we still the same with the little fame. A little change in the household name, but ain't too much shame.
We in the game, yo, but not to be vain.
I refrain
for salt grains to season up my name.
We entertain
for a mutual gain.
A close range,
steady aim. I drum at your head to hit your brain. I'm laboring and roll scholar for the dollar. Work for mines, pay me by the hour. Yo,
we're not falling. We take it back to the days of yes, y'all. We're holding on to what's golden.
And all the stage I reach and I'm rolling.
We're not falling. A shot calling. We take it back to the days of yes, y'all. We're holding on to what's golden.
And all the stage I reach and I'm rolling.
Now if the real hip hop in the house tonight, say yeah.
Symphony monsters controlling the dance floor. In the dark places, catch you when you start faking. Your horn rinses as we funky for your dark spaces. Torn fixes, we bringing these hot styles through. Some of you cheers for shock value. Word, I'm looking loud through acres of cornfields. Paragraphs cut like warm steel, perform ill.
Come on, we're not falling. We're taking back to the days of yes, y'all.